tweet is live. Here we go. All right. As always, it's going to pop right into this because we have some grinding to do. That gym is insane. We also have to seriously consider, man, it's already started, guys, ditching a Pokemon from our team to try to get us better coverage. Oh, crap. Oh, I was like, yeah, I can get out of this. Whew. Yeah, we're going to have to go and get trained up. Hey, Gunver, yeah, you are the first. Stomp? I don't think I can actually fish here. Can't use that here now. Now, I think one of the things I want to do is take Pelige. We'll go ahead and leave Pelige on the back lines a little bit here. I'm going to take Pelige to go fight the all those ants. I'm going to put the experience share on something that could potentially give us an edge. Keep forgetting, though, I can't access my computer, can I? There's no electricity here. Shoot. Oh my goodness, guys, this could be an issue. This could be an issue. Yeah, I can't actually do anything about getting... Oh boy, this is bad. I can't switch up my Pokemon without going all the way through the forest again. So I think we're just going to have to power up Pelige in particular. I think Pelige is going to have the easiest time leveling up. Not that way. I also want to get as many berries as I can. There might be a finite amount... Oh, we're already in this cave, huh? Pokemon. Switch that way. Now, see, he has a critical weakness. Take. You're not particularly strong against it either. You're really my only other Pokemon that's going to have a pretty good time. So we're going to go ahead and, give you... the experience share, which is weird given how big you are already. You're one of my larger Pokemon, but we're going to need you two to really pull your weight. Is there nothing in here? Wait, is this cave empty? What? I'm about to say. Yeah, we just let Pelige eat these things, like, for days. Hopefully we won't be here that long, though. I don't have, like, a set level I'm trying to reach, but then again, maybe we shouldn't put the experience share on at all. Take. Because, I mean, once I get Air Slash, I might just be super powerful. Who knows? This might work out. Because Air Slash was such a nightmare to deal with. It's the real Catzoop! Hey, man! You guys don't remember Catzoop? That's not his actual... Is that the same account? Or is that a different account? It's been a long time, man. You know, you hit me up on Twitter, we had a little bit of a talk. Good to see you back, man. How have things been? Though you already told me that. Might as well ask you again on stream, right? I'm currently grinding these bugs, but Pelige really isn't getting much experience from them, is he? Let's actually pay attention to see how much he gets. Shh. Yeah, he gets. It's not much experience at all. Maybe we need to go deeper. Maybe we need to go deeper. This is the way to do it. Or we can catch one of those... Oh! We can go ahead and catch one of those, what are they called? Wait, I haven't fought you yet? Okay, fine, fine. You're basically what I want to find anyway, right? Ooh, hello. Another evolved form. And you take serious damage, which I like. You are still a bug, right? So I'm gonna burn the crap out of you, too. In fact, I bet Incinerate's probably stronger, but we pretty sure... Actually, you know what? Let's just Flame Burst him. Catch one of those female bugs. No, I haven't. Is that how you make the queen? Because you did drop Royal Jelly, which is, you know... Wait, what's happening? Oh, yeah, whatever. I do not care. I'm gonna Area Ace you. You're gonna die. I'm gonna get some decent experience from you. So I can I get a queen of my own, Tom Tom? Also, hi Tom Tom, what's up? Ooh, a lot of experience. No, we're keeping a... Ooh, check it out. Easy kill maybe? Who knows? We'll find out though. Hopefully it doesn't use electric attacks and just murder me. Ooh, this is an issue. Oh, come on. The Pokemon I'm actually trying to level up just gets ruined. We'll go Magnitude, hope I get a big one. Oh jeez, no. Level up a female with Royal Jelly. Oh. What level do they level? Is it a third stage evolution, or does it bypass? Oh, 45. Ugh. If I was actually playing this game... Okay, hopefully this thing gets wrecked. There we go. If I was actually playing this game as like a proper game and not just a playthrough on Twitch, I would probably do something like that. But my goal is to actually beat the game in a somewhat timely fashion. No, we're gonna keep this going. Not very... Oh, yeah, of course. I was thinking... for some reason, I was thinking the lightning, the old electric bug, or the fire bug. Ugh. It's raining inside the cave again. So anybody out there who actually likes playing Overwatch and stuff, I put up a video last night I'm particularly happy about. Just gonna put the link right there. Whatever. Underpond, don't you time me out. Tech, what's wrong with you, Underpond? My goodness. Alright, we got the kill. Okay, fight. We're gonna dig. Oh, well, that's right, though. I keep forgetting, just because it is electric doesn't mean this is gonna do anything. It killed? Oh. Okay. I guess it was, like, halfway dead. Now we'll keep this up and hope. What are you? I've never seen anything like you before. I might have, actually. Just don't recognize it. Oh, okay. Alright, well, goodbye, Tillard. It's quite alright, though. After losing, Pelige, I've already decided I'm going back to town. We'll have to get him big enough so he doesn't instantly die to, air slash. Yay, your guys are dead. I'm so happy. I forgot, I have to go back the other way. Yeah, maybe Duo can take care of this. We'll use rollout and see what happens, huh? Really? That's a great way to start this off, huh? Oh yeah, thank you. I gotta get the cursor out of there. Yeah, have fun with that. Oh, come on. It's going way longer than it should. I know it's not gonna... Oh, he gained a little bit of life. Is this actually going to let him survive this attack? I should not have done it. Oh my gosh. I should have just gone with what I knew was going to hit. Alright. Well, hold on a second. We got Dig. We can get out of here pretty quick. It is insanely dark. Let's try this again. There we go. This game's got some weird issues with its determining what its lighting is going to be. See what happens. Nice. Even if I catch one of these, I can't use it because there's no PCs in the town. So what I got is what I've got to use unless I go all the way back. Can't escape. Neat. Seriously, can I just not escape at all? Because this is kind of lame. I gotta wait for this. Any time of the day. 5 times. Am I allowed to run? Apparently not. Does this have like a third ability? So this thing's immune to ground, immune to grass, and apparently you can't escape it. I don't even want to fight this thing. I just want to leave. Yes. No. Got away safely. Jeez. Ugh. Yeah, it is raining, isn't it? So I have to go back and heal up, because I don't have any revives, because you can't buy anything in this. Ugh. Yes, yes, you're from someplace. Kalos, I think. A Roman lady, Chloe, would like to battle. Yes, a Whimsicott. That's great. Let me guess. I'm not gonna be able to do anything to this. Let's see. Flame Wheel, why not? That ain't very effective. Actually, I'm part ground, aren't I? Super effective, but it does no damage. Because this game is really mean. I don't even care. I don't want to do this. It's like the game made its difficulty level. I'm just getting myself killed, by the way. Its difficulty level seems to be based off of, here's some Pokemon, now have the entire game from here on out be against that typing. Alright, Cure Cancer, we need you. Catsup, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm glad you stopped by, though. Hope things work out for you. So, let's see. Solar Beam is going to be particularly useless because it's a grass versus grass, and it's raining. Dig is not very effective against it. Water is not very effective against it. And I'm just going to do Bullet Seed. I don't know what else it can do. And it's got a way of healing itself. Oh, it goes first, huh? I probably knew that and just forgot. We'll dig anyway to see how much damage I do. Of course you did. I needed one more hit. I think this is fine, though. Even if it oh, it didn't heal. Alright. Well, we got the kill. Depends what they throw at me next. Another one? The redundancy is just as bad. The thing is, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get more potions or anything very easily. I didn't see any more berries in the forest. There might be a limited amount. So I might just have to let myself lose this fight. It'll get me back to town. And also avoid this stupid trainer. Yeah, this guy lets you die, man. There's nothing else I can do. I probably should have Water Pulse anyway to see if I couldn't confuse it. Maybe it'll miss now. Probably should have gone for the confusion, even if it wouldn't do that much damage to it. But still, the RNG doesn't seem to favor the player in this. Alright, go ahead, Noobin. Hurry up and get in there and die. You're pretty useless to me too, being a grass-type Pokemon going up against a fire gym in a place where I'm not allowed to switch out my Pokemon without having to backtrack through all. Impossible to get through freaking... Ugh! Sorry. Not a fan of this particular part of the game. After waiting 24 hours, huh? So I have to wait till the end of my stream. This is so bad, man. I probably shouldn't even be healing myself with this move. But if there's even a chance I can beat it, I gotta go for it. I don't see how. It's using the same move and it's a higher level. The same typings. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna let it kill me. Very slowly, because it does like no damage per hit. Took in like no sunlight because it's raining. Just hurry up and kill me. No damage. Mega Drain does more damage than that. But I don't want to heal myself, because I want to die quicker. the anti-Nuzlocke. I hope it'll paralyze it or something. I'll die even slower. You know, maybe it would be worth the trip. I can't really, you can only leave me in one health. Here you go, I have a solar beam. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, you only took an hour to kill me. This is all I wanted. But I had to go through that torture just to get to this point. Once again, this time try to avoid that trainer. I'm actually tempted to go all the way through. I want to catch one of these things too. If I catch one of these, it's going to help me in this gym. Noopin's not doing me any good. All it is a... The electric does nothing for me. It's so under-leveled. Huh, under. Ooh, a bite. Landed a poke. One of these. Level 28. So already a pretty high level. Thing is, it is a water type. If it has any water bit moves. To be honest here, last time I saw one of these, it didn't have a single water move. But I might have moves I can teach it. Alright, one more quick attack to try to guarantee the catch. Just hit it. Good. Now don't kill it. No super effectives. Oh, critical hit, sorry. Alright, bag. It's a water type. Let's go ahead and use this. Got it. Yeah, I did it. Can't swim, but they need to remain damp to survive, so they are found in grasslands next to rivers and lakes. No. Okay. Yo, Dino. I can never remember. Oh, I feel so bad. What is up? Also, constantly correct me on the pronunciation of your name. I'm gonna call you Dino. I'm pretty sure it's Dino. But I mean, yo, Dino. I like that. Say, I already fought him. I haven't progressed a whole lot, no. Dino, yeah. I tend to remember after I tell myself I don't know, then it dawns on me. Yeah, of course, it's not Dino. Dino is just something I like the sound of. Yo, Dino! That, Italian mafia thing going. Dang. Wait, how old were you when... Oh, when Twitch was made, not Justin TV. Justin TV was a long time ago. It's kind of cool to see you sticking to your Original name, though. Boom. It's okay, we're getting through the cave, we're getting through the cave. This isn't so bad, I just need to get all the way back to a town where I'm allowed to actually exchange my Pokemon. So I'm going after my fourth gym badge. And sadly, that's my goal for this stream. I ended the last stream while I was there, like right there. Wow, Underpond, way to drop a bunch of information at once. Oh, berries, nice. Well, that's pretty cool. Refining, explain that. I can understand that. Whoa, level 30? Luckily, I'm effective against you. I would love to catch one of these, by the way. Because apparently I got something that powers it up. Actually, you know what? Should I? No, I'm sticking to only the Pokemon that are exclusive to this game. I think I ran into that guy already. I don't think there's any avoiding her. Dark Souls 3 DLC? I don't know much about that DLC. Or that it even existed, honestly. The last Souls game I played was Bloodborne. Wait, which am I closest to? Ark for PS4. Yeah, I streamed Ark for a while. Horizon Zero Dawn I'm interested in, but, again. Whoa. I'm trying to avoid running into people that I might not have already fought. It's one thing to be leveling up and stuff, but I also need to, like, try to get through the game quickly since I'm streaming it. I always find it awkward to stream a JRPG. I want to heal up. I'm going to switch out Noopin. Possum Minion is your new favorite Pokemon? Why is that? Is it because it's a Harambe meme thing? See, it doesn't know any water moves. Ugh. This thing just doesn't learn water moves, man. I want to withdraw it anyway, though, and see if I have any water TMs I can teach it. And I also have this guy. I don't think he's going to be particularly useful. He's going to be weak to fire, and he might be okay against police, but he's only level 5. Alright. Bag. This might be okay to teach him if you can learn it. Water Pulse. You don't like 6th gen at all? Really? You know, there are other fighting monkeys in the game, though. Yeah. We'll use this. And we'll go ahead and replace See, I liked X and Y because it had a ton of first-gen Pokemon in it. Like, I can get a Cubone to, like, start off the game. I swear, look at this. May also poison target. So I guess I keep Sludge. I'll replace the other one with Toxic. They can all learn Toxic. That's a pretty cool thing to know, actually. I totally get that, Dino. Especially with the NX coming out for me. I mean, I definitely want to get that and see what, assuming it's, I mean, I'm not going to buy it blindly. Shockwave, Aerial Ace, Hassan. If the user is poisoned, paralyzed, or has burn. Ugh. If I can use this, I'll give it not able. Dang it. That'd be really cool to teach it. So I'm pretty sure it's going to be slow. Alright, let's see if there's a shop nearby that will sell me, Actually, is this a town with a mall? No, it's probably just school. No, they have a little shop. I doubt they have TMs. Of course not. Now I don't remember what town had it, and I don't feel like dealing with it. I mean, getting Hydro Pump or something would be kind of neat. Bag. We need to give it the experience share, though. By a certain Pokemon. Anybody got advice for this fat blue thing I've got on my team? How I can go about using it? Does it evolve again? Or is this it? Yeah, another frog that doesn't grow up. Eva was gangsta? Referring to this big thing's evolution? So that'd be kinda neat. Wait, I didn't heal up? I gotta go all the way back. Heal up. I didn't buy anything either. I was supposed to buy a bunch of crap while I was there. I got so distracted by the blue frog thing. And now I'm just getting a... Ugh. It's already fought that person. Wow, I forgot, no hyper potions here. No revives either. Ugh! This is ridiculous. I'm gonna have to update Underpond. I haven't updated in a while, and now I'm getting errors in my bot, the actual program. Not worth it, just run away. Get no experience for it. Ugh, should be using repel, but my goodness. Alright. These berries are pretty important, as we have learnt. Oh, you. Yeah, I guess I should be fighting you. I got, fly moves, and I'm a bit over your level. Okay, Dinah. Enjoy your dinner, dude. Ooh, I can fight a Mankey pretty easily. Might level me up. I want to learn that air slash, man. It's a shame, police can't use roost outside of battle. Alright, one more fight, we'll get it. Alright. I kind of want to fight this bug catcher. In fact, I don't think this bug's going to do much damage to me. So I'm going to go ahead and heal up now. Yeah, it's going to use something that's really not effective at all against me. Alright, so yeah, I got the, special attack fell. I don't think that's going to be an issue. Physical attack, go. There's already another update for Uranium. Really? Another? Is it official? Like, from the actual creator? Bruh, puny human, you're an Antel now. Really? Oh, Oh, they fixed curse. Okay. This should be a pretty good fight. I should get all my health back here, kill it with a quick attack. Or maybe not, it just healed up. I'm still gonna try killing with a quick attack. In the best case scenario, I take no damage from this fight. No. Probably wouldn't even have killed it without the drain. Screw it. Fight. Air Ace. Nope, keep this up. That's adorable. Again, the ideal situation is... And I died. Critical hit. I kept it with that much health. Roost next turn. Quick attack to finish it. Harp Terror, what is that? Oh my goodness, that's weird. Neat. Air Slash, uh-oh. I think this is worth it. It only heals for 50. Oh, I hate doing this. But I think it's my only choice. I want to get as much experience out of this as I can. That was pointless. Why did I do that? It's always going to go first, but it missed. Oh my goodness. Nice. Aqua Ring, nice. I need them water moves. Fills itself, it regains some HP every turn. Oh my goodness, that's amazing with Toxic. That is freaking amazing with Toxic. Toxic, heal yourself. Have fun. Hate doing this, man. But I'm here to level up Pelige, and it's not going to do anybody any good if he's dead. This is way too the stronger bugs. Level 28. I think I can still one-shot it. Probably. Super effective. Plus I got the stab bonus. Plus the beak. Do extra damage on it. Oh, it's gone. I can't go back down there. Wait, all those bug catchers that were down there, are they dead now? Silver powder. I don't know what that does. If anybody in the chat knows, feel free to tell me. See, getting to the point where Pelige knows Air Slash, I think it's going to be hugely in my favor. In fact, I'm gonna go to where I caught that level, fought that level 28, because that was past where the bug infestation was. So maybe past that point, there really are more powerful Pokemon. Who knows? Be pretty cool if it is. Alright, so past... I don't know if I'm there yet. I'm gonna fight around that hole and see if I get level 28s and such. Alright. I think I just went up against an anomaly. I don't think it's anything special. No. Alright. I'm gonna battle my way through here. Yeah, you can't go back. So sad. So I'm not getting enough experience from these level 24s, you know? I don't know what level Police learns Air Slash, though. Here's hoping it's 32. Now hopefully I can hit 32 by the time I leave this place. I'm also running out of arrow aces. Next fight or two should get me there. Oh, this will get me there. Level 27. With some luck, I might evolve both of them. It's been a little bit since the frog thing evolved. No, neither of them? Right there in the middle. Alright, this should ding me. Or ding Pelige. Yes! It's only 75. It's not that much better than Aerial Ace. I definitely like Roost. I'm sorry, I love Quick Attack. It's really strategic, but I definitely want both air moves. I want one that's a little bit more guaranteed to hit. Police has some pretty good speed anyway. Let's go ahead and save, and I want to see what the frog thing... Gotta figure out what it's called. Folarog? I'm gonna call it Folarog. Summary. Oh yeah, it's pretty slow. Alright, so he can't get his stats lowered. It's nowhere near leveling, actually. But it's not going to be very heavily affected by anything, with the exception of maybe the enemy raptor thing. What? No! You turned and looked at me! It's fine. It's not that big a deal now. I mean, now I got Police here, who can air slash this grass type and have fun with it. It's not like last time where I had nothing to fight this with. And it ain't very effective, like, at all. Oh, that's beautiful. Bye! No. this is just fine. Yeah, Whimsicott's being destroyed, Pugs. Yeah. Go ahead, Gust. That didn't do much, did it? Man, I have been getting smashed in the face by Air Slash this whole game. Or at least the latter part of it, I feel. And now I got it for myself on Pelige. Man, Pelige is such a cool Pokemon. This isn't smelling good for me. Yeah, you're kind of weird. Rainforest has a unique odor. It's Train Majestique. Lovely. Yeah, what level are the things in here? Are they like high? No, they're pretty low. I'll kill it anyway, because, you know, I have like two arrow ace moves left. Might as well get them in. So I feel like I'm in a much better position than I was. But I don't remember if I was able to beat one of that gym leader's Pokemon. It had a level 34 Pelige that air slashed everything I had and just destroyed me. But now I can toxic it and heal myself a little bit each turn. Thing is, I don't know how I can try to level up. Oh, what's my situation here looking like? Because I see there's this, This is kind of a cool Pokemon. I'm nowhere near getting either of these, though. Well, kind of closer to that. Any chance that thing evolves off a water stone? I'm gonna go with no, seeing as it can't even swim. But the off chance that it does work. Oh, I don't even have a water stone, do I? Yeah, I do. Just checking. Gotta check. No. Now I'm pretty much just wasting time here. Could have told you before. Well, I was kind of hopeful in the water stone. Like I had missed something, you know? This one, right? Alright, I'm gonna see if either one of these two people down here will battle me. No PC and no more. Dang, I'm screwed. I guess I'll have to rely on my Pokemon's natural talents to help me through. Is it connected to your internet? So this rest house doesn't have a PC. Drat. I left my strongest Pokemon in there. Yeah, I feel that way. Wasn't true at all, but I feel that way. I'm a tree town. Yeah, notice that these gyms are like the complete opposite of the towns they're in. You have a fire-based gym in a place that's always raining. Oh, I did it again. It's true, it did have both a TV and a console. The TV I kind of get, but... they're both fine. But yeah, you don't really get to play many online games. Alright guys, we'll see how this is going to go. I'm not super hopeful. So one of the things I want to try doing here is predicting when the Pelige is going to use... rest. Not rest. Sorry. When he's going to heal it. And when he heals it, I'm going to try to roost at the same turn. And if I keep doing that until he runs out of potions, I might actually have a pretty go of it. Pretty good go of it the rest of the way. Leader Tico would like... Oh, I called him Tito. Whoops, I'll have to fix that on the VOD. Alright, I'm a little bit lower level. A little bit lower level, but I have a, boost on my air slash moves. Flinching couldn't move. Oh! Well, he just won this whole match. I've already lost. What's the point? Switching a Pokemon that I know won't have a chance against this leader? Yeah, Rocket Power. I remember that cartoon, but I was a little old for it, I think, when it came out. Didn't really pay it much mind. Alright, well, if it makes a bad move and not Flame Bursting, there it is. That should kill. Yeah. But the only reason why I did that was to get a reset. I probably shouldn't have bothered with attacking at all. I should have just healed up. Fight. Getting the Toxic in, I think, is probably the best bet. Hopefully it doesn't do much damage. It did a lot of damage. So it's got about 6 or 8 turns, right? I mean, you're pretty much dead. Yeah, this is insane. I mean, I have to be a much higher level than this Police to actually beat it. Well, it's poisoned pretty badly. Noel Perez, 350, thank you so much for following and becoming the newest underling. The underling army is growing, guys. Once we get to 900, we're at 893 now. 7 more followers, I'll be doing a Toon Link giveaway. Toon Link amiibo giveaway, not the actual character. Sitting right over there, can't quite reach it without getting out of my seat, so not happening. But it is there. You guys have seen it. I've given away amiibo before. And yeah, once we hit 900, I will schedule a live stream specifically for giving it away. So yeah. Yeah. Thank you again for following. Noel Perez. Like that name. Alright, so I've been stalling. Oh yeah, I'm not even gonna try nuzlocking. Fire Mac is trying to do a nuzlocke. Ooh. Can't imagine. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I probably shouldn't. But I wanna see if he tries to do something not air slash. Sunny Day! Oh my goodness. This is good. If I get lucky, let's do Aqua Ring and see if I can heal myself. Really? Almost at 7 gym on Nuzlocke. That's pretty great. No confusion. Oh, I didn't heal myself nearly enough to survive this. Actually, you've done so well, dude. I kind of just want to throw in something kind of like a throwaway. Sorry, Raptorch. That's your job. Oh, welcome back, Dino. Oh, you switched out. Well, so am I. Funny how that works. Oh, nope. Every stream I've done that, I'm pretty sure. This isn't the greatest. It's not the greatest. He's gonna die to burn here. I kind of made a mistake of not healing up during this. Yikes. Alright, get in there, Turlard. You should be fine. Magnitude, maybe? Nah, it's a bug type. There's that hyper potion I so desperately hate. By the time you were at the beach part, you grinded all three of your pokes to level 30. Yikes. See, that's the sort of thing that really wouldn't work too well in a live stream, you know? That kind of grinding. Some people like it, though. Some people do like, I'm grinding right now, and I don't like it. I don't mind grinding on my own time. Broken Raptorch. So you too have a weakness to water. Yeah, you keep doing that. Yeah, water screwed you up. See, it depends on the game, right? Like Final Fantasy 1 and 5, I freaking love grinding. For whatever reason, I just take to it. I think it's really fun. Uh-oh. I gotta go in for the kill on this one. Yeah, they specifically made the game so water destroys every Pokemon you can possibly catch, and the one water Pokemon you can catch pretty early doesn't know any water moves. I mean, that's neat. Yes, I will switch. So he's bringing back out Polige. Actually, you know what, Talard? You're going to have to die here. Because I need to heal back up my, Sorry, Talard. You did what you had to do. I don't think they got Toxic right in this game. Toxic's supposed to kill in 6 to 8 turns. Like, it's that good. Nothing I'm going to do is going to be able to get an attack in time. I just gotta put something in I know won't die to Air Slash. Really? Whoa! Is that what my Polige is gonna turn into? How do I make that happen? Oh, you're gonna die, aren't you? Oh, really? Is that normal? Is that what normally happens? I guess that does make sense. Oh, that's so unfair. Well, it's definitely faster than me. And it might one-shot me. I don't have any choice. I gotta try to lay down the Toxic. Oh, I survived and I got the Toxic off. Sorry, Police, I'm switching you in on this. If he switches out to get rid of the Toxic, then you'll survive. Oh wow, sunny day. That's not bad. Honestly, it's pretty okay. Bag. Nice, I got a free turn. Oh my gosh, yes. He's kind of throwing the match right now. Wow. I just won. Well, assuming it doesn't have one more Pokemon, that could be terrible for me. No, just keep this out. What, oh crap, what you got? Aw, crap. I thought his fully evolved Pelige would have been amazing. I mean, that's what he would have gone for. Alright, you just gotta do your best right now, buddy. I'm actually gonna lose this now. Alright, I mean, this isn't gonna be good for me. By any means. Hate to do this, but, man. I know it's not much. Press F to pay respect. Yeah, I totally feel like that's the case here. My goodness. I don't have any choice here. If I'm faster by some miracle, I can get a hit off. Now, ground would be pretty good against him. He is fire poison, right? That's the deal. I really doubt I can pull this out. That's almost a level 40 Pokemon. Wait, what? Oh, it's completely immune to poison. Well, it just won, I think. God, I hope I confuse it somehow. And survive this. Yeah, I know. I didn't know it had this, otherwise I would have saved one of my ground types. And that's the game. I have no potions. And I have to go across the world just to get hyper potions. Alright. See, I didn't know he had that stupid thing. So, Talard, I need to keep alive. Honestly, my biggest issue is that I have a huge issue with my Dirule. It just dies. It doesn't fight anything. It comes in to die. But honestly, I think I had this fight better. I might have actually been able to win that fight if I had had Folarog or whatever it is out in front instead of trying to get Pelige to fight that thing on its own. Yeah. It's just unfortunate, though, because that's the only... I don't have another Pokemon that's high enough level to really fight. I'm going to keep it in, specifically as a Pokemon that will sit there and just die. I know it's sad, but that's kind of that's going to be its job. I'm going to have to grind some more. But getting 4 levels is going to be nuts. Because I feel like if I can get Pelige up to a to its next evolutionary state, it can fight the enemy Pelige one-on-one and win and come out ahead. Yeah, meat shield to heal another. You got that right, Dino. That's what I'm going to leave him in for. Now, are the Pokemon, are the ants here, like, naturally, like, tiny? Because the last one I saw here was level 20. But if that was just, like... you know. Not normal. 23. See, I'm not going to get the experience needed from these. Oh, Raptorch levels up in one level? Well, he could take these Pokemon now pretty easily. I mean, they're bug types in the end. Even if it is fire, it's also a bug. Why'd I just do that? I went too far over. But it's also fire. Oh wait, is it... are those not elemental bugs yet? That's just a regular bug, isn't it? I'll have to make sure it does. Folarog at 33. Does sound pretty good. Can I grind in here? All right, good. 25. Okay, these are decent. If I don't do anything stupid like use magnitude, I'm fine. Second biggest tank. It's good to know. I do like the levels you set before me. It does sound attainable and good. So, I'm going to go along with it. And Folarog being the second biggest tank besides Kokancer. I like that. And I like how quickly I'm running into Pokemon here. Level 20. Do, 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 do. I can one-shot all these bugs. It's just a matter of time. Out of curiosity, would you guys be interested in watching me play the original Final Fantasy? I can either play the original NES or the Game Boy Advance version. I like both. So this is just a normal bug, right? It's got no water to it. I mean, you can probably use water moves, maybe, but it's not actually... got a water typing? No, it doesn't. Did not realize that. We're getting there. It's a slow grind, guys, but we're getting there. Is that a yell on the Final Fantasy bit? You don't like Final Fantasy, Dino? I like 1 through 5. 1 through 6, sorry. I don't get to play 6 very often, unfortunately. Original Final Fantasy on the NES? I can do that. Well, if you hate the grind, yeah. Yeah, the Game Boy Advance version is pretty much identical. The only difference being, slightly improved graphics, you know, up like 16-bit. And a few additional things. Same. Mine's connected right there, but my pins need cleaning. Yeah, I got the NES hooked up in here, just in case I get my old... Actually, you know what? I should probably see if Fishing Kitty's even going to use that. If she's not going to use that, I might as well get it back. The Hog Pog, so I can do some older games. It'd be kind of weird. I'd be seated like this, playing. The camera would likely still be over there, because I don't want to change things up too much. But I can get how you want to do this offline, though. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I can totally see that. I can totally see that. Grinding can be okay when you're streaming. Alright, this one should level me up. Almost out of flame wheels, though. Gonna need me some elixir. Slash. Yeah, what can I get rid of? Get rid of Mud Slap. Might as well have a normal type move too, huh? I think it's like, what, 60 or 70 damage? It's not bad. Oh, here we go, guys. Oh my goodness. It looks like a Chinese dragon. Oh my goodness, look at him. A spoopy cave kappa. Oh my goodness gracious, look at you. Let's go ahead and save, because that's a monumental point. I think I know what my thumbnail is going to be! Pokemon. Archeles. Summary. Dang. Pretty cool. With a saddle. Yeah! Yeah, he's basically a fire Yoshi. Now, I'm curious how I'm going to do against these bugs with Furlog. Ferrolog. Whatever he is. Forgot his name already. Fullerog. Alright. Do I have anything that could probably just kill this thing straight up? Probably not. I don't have like a super hard-hitting move with him. No. The Fire Raptor from Ark. Yeah, I started as an Ark series, but it kind of just died because progress was so slow. I wanted to do a solo series. You know, I definitely wanted to give that a go. Please fire like Yoshi, lol. Okay, well, first of all, I don't like the fact I can't one-shot these bugs with Fellerog. I only have like 5 episodes. I have a 6th episode ready to be uploaded whenever I decide to restart the series. I'm taking a break from it though because it got a little slow paced. I'm trying to think of a way to fix that. I'm also taking a small break because it's Telltale Games. There's a ton of games coming out I want to do on my channel. The final episode of Minecraft Story Mode, had to get that done out of the way. I haven't even recorded Batman Episode 2, which just came out. And The Walking Dead Season 3 starting pretty soon. So, yeah, it's a bit awkward. A bit awkwardly timed. Alright, let's see. Alright, Poison Barb. Small barb that powers up poison type moves. Do I have anything for water? Because it's not going to help Toxic at all. Probably not. Is there anything at all that's just an actual attack? (sighs) There doesn't really seem to be anything I can do. And if he can learn Gyro Ball, that'd be kind of cool. Dark Pulse. Can anything learn this? No. No. Oh, but hold on a second. That'd be kind of cool to use with Toxic. But I don't think so. Rock type? No, wait, that's not Rock type. It's Rock Smash. It's a fighting type. Which wouldn't be very good. Strength. You know what? Yeah, I think I like this. Get rid of that other poison move, which I'm never going to use. I only want poison to poison things with, not to do 65. 65 is pretty good. Strength is 80, though. I feel like this is probably the better move for this situation. Because, again, I'm not interested in... And if I'm going to do anything, it's going to be Water Pulse. So, yeah, let's ditch Sludge. And give myself a heavy-hitting move. That might be able to one-shot these bugs, too. Which is going to be make this a lot less annoying. And having a heavy-hitting move is good. I know the stab is better, but I don't like poison moves. For whatever reason. They're usually held back in power, so they have a chance to hit, a chance to poison. But I've already got Toxic, which is a guaranteed poison. I understand that, Dino. Not everybody likes the slow pace, or just those kind of games in general. No, it doesn't come anywhere near one-shotting it. It says I can't heal very easily, because I have to leave town. Oh my gosh. That's not going to do much damage. Really? The stories weren't gripping? The best story I've ever seen in a video game was the first season of The Walking Dead. And paying for episodes, I mean... I can understand that, but if you buy them all at once, it's like $25. Far cheaper than most retail games. Alright, let's just try Water Pulse with the stab. Critical hit. Yeah, can I get those more often? So, does... I think someone mentioned that Felrog does evolve. Does anybody know what level that is? Cry if it's 36. I might one-shot this thing. I'm 9 levels above it. Yeah, the ending was pretty rough. Season 2 had a pretty rough ending, too. Of course. The magical number of 36. Hopefully my attack goes up, or special attack goes up enough. Maybe I'll start one-shotting things more. Yeah, 36 seems to be the resounding, the resounding number for these Pokemon. Yeah, but it's not really a zombie game, you know? It's more about the story and the drama. It's drama alert. I would actually love to see an intentionally over-the-top redneck version of that. Just poking fun of how dumb the original concept was. Sorry, I'm not a big fan of drama videos. I'll bash him whenever I can. These things have varying amounts of HP, or maybe even just special defense. I guess so, but I don't think anything really compared to The Walking Dead Season 1 when it first came out. Oh no, I didn't mean that. I meant like, I was referring to quote-unquote redneck version of Drama Alert videos. Now my family is primarily Southern, primarily Southern, there you go. And I just love that kind of, that kind of stuff in general, just because I find it not funny in a bad way, but funny as in, I don't know how to put this. Yeah, drama vids. Endearing. Because, you know, I grew up with a lot of people thinking, you know, all Southern people are stupid and crap like that. People actually believe that nonsense. And then you have, like, some of the lowest test scores ever in the New England states. Yeah, Delaware's kind of Southern. It's, like, not Southern. I'd almost count... Well, it depends. Like, Cecil County is particularly, Cecil County is Maryland. But, like, Eastern Delaware is affected by that, too. Well, guys, we're getting closer. I'm gonna run out of water pulses soon, though. Yeah, I can't wait to continue Clementine's story, too. Man, if she dies, I will be, like, so sad. Like, to the point where, no matter how good Season 3 is, I'll probably wish it never came out. I'd like to throw out a quick reminder, too. I uploaded a video recently to YouTube, and I think it's pretty neat. If you like Overwatch, check it out. It's pretty good. And, since there's such a huge delay here, yeah, you'll learn now. Right about now, maybe? What that link's for. And again, my right about now is way off. Yeah. No spoilers though. Level 19, what are you doing in here? I'm gonna use strength on you. I hope it kills you. Dang it! It did no damage to me though. I want to save my water pulses. You're probably right about keeping the poison move. I kind of committed to it before I realized it did 65 damage. But I'm sure there's something else I can learn. Something that would eventually replace it anyway. Ooh, 27, jeez. This one's gonna get a hit off on me. But not sure where you begin in Season 3 with all the different endings. Yeah, so much time has passed, though, they can kind of write off every character. And every ending, if they really wanted to. The only constant was AJ. Zombie Will, Zombie Pinocchio. Get out of here, Cursor. If I can hit level 32 before having to go back, that'd be nice. Level 24 is about where I want to be. It's like one-shotting with Water Pulse. I could just do two more times. Anything higher or lower than 24, I want to use strength on. 24. Okay. Every Pokemon after this one, I'm using strength on. I don't want to use any more medicine. What do I need? One more blue or one more green berry? I would like to try to get one more so I can get some more hyper potions. Or maybe since I'm here, I should bust out Pelige. Let's see how much more I have to go. That ain't happening. Oh no, my speed fell. Actually, that's a good point. That was just enough to make that little bug faster than me. Ugh. It's already faster than me, right? I might as well kill it with Toxic. Well, AJ is apparently old enough to, AJ is apparently old enough in Season 3 to potentially be a playable character, though they've given no hints that that will be the case. Alright, we gotta strength this out. If I wasn't so close to leveling up, I'd just, stop. But... nice. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Why now? Alright, well, I got the kill. Hopefully by some miracle it levels me up, but I doubt it. It did! Alright. Pokemon. Switch, Pelige. Also save. I'm actually somewhat confident that I can take it out now. I've leveled up a few times. Oh, you didn't know anything about it? But there's been so many trailers. I won't say anything more. Yeah, Pelige is actually pretty close. I might as well get it to 33. Yeah, I'll get Pelige level 33, get the stats I needed. A 26, guys, look at that, 26. Oh my goodness, which of my many moves should I kill it with? Flame Burst. Oop, you're dead, son. I'll let that one slide, Dino. Like, that movie's been out forever. Actually, level 28. My goodness, maybe I should've used Air Slash. Nope, it died. Ooh, hello. Berry boys! Oh no, it's a Mankey, whatever shall we do? Flying type. Yeah, Sun and Moon spoilers. I haven't given us a whole lot. Well, a little bit. The storyline is going to be interesting. Yeah, a couple of things we should keep in mind too is I just want to see what's up here. Things like it's really important to know what the what are you? I'm just going to like Air Slash you. I don't know what it actually knows. No, I mean, like, knowing the differences between the two versions is pretty important before you actually commit the one over the other. One day you will be immune to fire, to some degree. But today, it'll be just third degree. Ah! Get it! Because I burned you. You're dead. You're dead! Uh-oh. They want revenge. Well, that used to be the thing. Everybody, I mean, that used to be the way you did it. Back in the day, you just bought both versions. Usually you buy one version, get a lot of play out of it, and then buy the second version later. But no, I mean, everybody I knew as a kid had both versions, or eventually did. Both blue and green, blue and red. Both, gold and silver. But today, it's, ugh. So expensive. Yeah, with online trading, I guess you're right. That does change quite a few things. Alright, we'll heal up. I think we're ready to try taking on Tico again. No, they were still pretty expensive. At least $30 each. Alright guys, oh let's change my party situation. We're going to keep Terlard for the end. We're going to do our best to poison the one immediately. Actually, it's still illegal to play ROMs. It's still 100% illegal whether you have the ROM or not, or whether you own the game or not. Mostly because you're helping with, you're basically abetting another person to illegally distribute the game. Now you can actually, you can technically take the ROM, like take the cartridge and dump the ROM on your computer yourself, but even that violates the terms of service most of the time. Especially with newer games where you're not allowed to alter or change or really do anything to the actual game itself. But now I'm ready to accept your challenge. Yes, you've done this twice now and beaten me up. But I don't think you're that tough. Well, last time you kind of got into this weird situation where you kept swapping out Pokemon. Now, that's kind of how I beat the Water Gym Trainer. So, or gym leader. Alright. You can absorb the air slash. Fight. You need to toxic this thing. Unless it crits, I'm okay. Flinched! No! You can get arrested for it. I don't know anybody who ever has. Now, I've heard of people who got, I mean, there have been people that have gotten, you know, arrested for illegally downloading. Dang, I can't believe we're already doing this, but we're already throwing, Derule under the bus. Ha! Under the bus. Under. Thanks for the host, Dino. That's good, like, very little damage. But it's just going to incinerate and kill me. So I'm not going to bother with the rollout. I'm just going to straight up heal. Dang. This might actually kill it. Yes! We did it! That's the bug, right? Could the bug do anything to me? I don't think it can. I'm just gonna go out and immediately heal. Oh, it's got that one move. Shoot. I doubt I'm faster than it. Aqua ring. Oh boy. Survive this, buddy. That didn't heal me at all. That was a bad move on my part. But I do think it's way more important to keep him alive. Kill cancer? I'm sorry, you're really not that good. Not in this situation. I don't want to give any other Pokemon a free hit. Hopefully you'll be alright. Survive it, buddy. Yeah, tank. It's okay. It's okay. Especially if you confuse it. That'd be amazing. Ah. I saw a pause for the animation. Well, here's hoping it does something stupid. Nope, it killed me. That's not really a spoiler, because it's not confirmed that it died. Oh, I should have taken that chance to heal it up. Dang. Alright, please, you're coming in. Nice. I'm definitely winning the battle so far. Pay Jay. We'll say I'll switch. Is there anything I'd rather throw under? Honestly? Now, Pokemon can die. That's why they had the graveyard. I don't want to take a free hit. Should I throw in Achilles now? Yeah, no matter how you cut it, I need to save Trelard for later, I need to heal up Forlorn. Ugh, I can't say these names. But, and Pelige is too good just to have free hits taken too. Oh, I haven't seen you since you became amazing. Alright. Alright, take this hit, man. I don't think you're faster than it. In fact, I don't think you have anything that's good. Would it be beneficial to try to heal something else? Do I have anything else I could use a healing? No, not really. You're kind of just here to die, unfortunately. If you can somehow survive another hit. Oh, you're actually faster than it. Come on, burn it, burn it, burn it. Nope, no burn. Yeah, that's an unofficial game mode, but that's pretty accurate, Tom. Things die. Alright, this shouldn't kill. Oh, this game actually explains Nuzlocke like that? Yikes. I don't think I have a whole lot of choice here. Sunny day, okay. Whenever they seem like they can go for the kill, they do sunny day. I don't quite get that. Confuse it. Okay, that's fine. Sunny day again for no reason. Or that. That's not the worst case scenario though, because I can still poison it. I mean, I can still confuse it. It's still toxic. Honestly, no, the toxic's not doing as much damage as it's supposed to do. I don't think this game has toxic programmed right. Clear body! Ha! Eat it! Now get confused, please. That'd be so nice of you. Is that going to kill? Close. Oh, I forgot. I wasted a turn. Yep, I wasted a turn. Dang, it could confuse it. Anything could have happened. Well, Toxic's supposed to kill in like 6 moves, right? And it's not getting incrementally larger. Yeah, but it was still getting poisoned. Dang it, it's faster. It's not very effective, though. It's going to miss here, so it's going to even out a bit. Probably going to put it right in range for, It died! Oh, very nice. All he's got left is a poison Pokemon. Well, we gotta switch here, because that thing's flying. Alright, Police. It's bigger than you, but you just need to beat it. It's poisoned. It's probably only gonna get healed 1,000 times. It didn't even. I get it, it's just going to air slash me anyway, but it's going to take damage. Alright. Its health keeps going back. I swear its health is going up. Let's watch this again. Hyper Potion. Watch the enemy's health. Never mind. Alright. Maybe my eyes were playing tricks on me. Now, I'm going to go off on a limb and assume it's going to try to heal. And I'm going to do the same. No, it killed me. That's fine. Sun might heal it? Yeah, but sunny day's not in effect. Okay. You just need to survive an attack. And I can make that happen with a super potion. Bag. Medicine. Hyper Potion, not taking any chances. Actually, no, that's overkill. Yeah, it just brightened the day, so it's gonna die. I think that's it. I think I killed him. I did it. What? How many Pokemon does he have? Talk about unfair, jeez. I thought I added two. I could revive another Pokemon, let this one die. But I don't think that's the right move. I think I keep Hyper Potioning until it either misses or uses a move that doesn't do a lot of damage. But I don't think it's ever going to happen. It can always take more health than I'm gaining from... I don't have a choice but to keep healing. I mean, it's... Good. Oh no, extreme speed's still gonna kill. Yeah, but the thing is, I want to use Dig. All I need to do is get one Dig off, and I win. But if it hits me as I'm doing Dig, I don't win, I just straight up die. And if I... If I revive him, it still gets hit by extreme speed. Just not the fire move. See, if I revive him, he dies. Basically. Yeah. Revive Achilles, really? Achilles. Oh. Slash plus crit? Yeah. I hate to say it, but I think my best bet is to try to... He's Steel Rock. He'll die immediately. Nope. I've never used one of these in a Pokemon game. Yeah, it will just die immediately. It's too low level, dude. It's like level 22. Yeah, it won't work. It's just not good. I never had any intention of using him in this fight. I'm on one more Hyper Potion one more time. And just hope. Actually, you know what? Reviving. I'm wondering when I have half the HP, though. Or whatever I revive. I think Pelige might be my best bet. It just used Ember. The heck? What? I would have just won the match right there. Oh, whatever, game. I'm gonna air slash this thing. Air slash, I think, is gonna kill. And I might be faster than it. No. I should survive this, though. It one-shots me! Gah! See, the thing, too, is you don't know how many Pokemon the enemy has in this game. They hide it from you. If I knew he had a hidden Pokemon, I wouldn't have been... If it didn't one-shot, I had that match. And the thing is, the game hid the information. The game, Pokemon game is supposed to tell you how many Pokemon you're opposing, the opposing, trainer is using. And in this game, it doesn't tell you anything. Where does it show you? What? There's a thing on the left that tells you? I've never seen it. It's supposed to be above their name. Really? I've never seen it. Well, the thing is, I'm completely out of Hyper Potions. You know what? No. This might be cheating a little bit, but I'm not losing all those Hyper Potions. Save and exit? No. Wait, what the heck? The game just teleported to the other screen. Yeah. Alright, you guys are going to show me where this is at. No, I mean, I'm used to seeing it above the name. Alright, so when I fight him, it will tell me. Also, he had a pretty good start on me because he was able... Well, again, I don't think it's cheating because I didn't see a piece of information that's supposed to be very visible to me. Now, let's see. Where does it show you how many Pokemon he has? It's supposed to show you here on this screen. It's supposed to have it above his name up there. Like, it's supposed to show me Pokemon he's got, but it doesn't do that. Oh, is that what this is? Wait, is one of my Pokemon dead? Why is that one faded out? Or does he only have five? Oh, that's his! And that's mine? But why isn't any... I'm so confused. This makes no sense. He has five, even though it's underneath my Pokemon? I'm pointing, and you can't tell what I'm doing. See, that is so freaking confusing. Alright, so he's got five Pokemon, not four. Like I originally thought. Okay. At least now I know that. I've been going into these battles completely blind. Wait, I thought I had... Hold on. I didn't have the right matchup. See, I never even saw those before. They're like almost invisible. Alright, Pokemon. Switch, there. There we go. That's how I thought I had it. Alright, let's do this. There we go. Now, if Air Slash doesn't flinch me, I'll be doing much better than I did the first time, I'll tell you that. So unless he crits me, he ain't killing me either. Really? I could have healed there and been fine. How much damage has he got? Oh, he's gotten too much. Say whoop! Oh, it didn't actually kill. It'll kill soon though. Now I'm too slow to actually get an attack off. Yeah, if it missed, I'd gotten one roll off. Now hopefully I'm faster. And Air Slash connects. Alright, that. Probably a one-hit kill. Nope, it did not. That's not good. That is good. Fight Aerioris. Of course you do that. I'm not taking any chances. I'm going Air Slash. And now I also know what these Pokemon are. Like, it'll probably bring Police back out, right? So in that case, I'll switch to Fullerog again. Yeah. That's definitely true. Farouk is probably not the worst option. Now, if I get a pretty good hit with this Water Pulse, it could kill the Felice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pretty good. Hey Jay. I'll leave this out. I'll revive if needed. But I try to get the toxic down on it. There we go. Honestly? I think now's a pretty decent time for the Hyper Potion. I know he gives it a free hit, but it's badly poisoned. And it's a chance he'll just, No, if he didn't switch it out. Freaking critical hit. I'm gonna have to use another Hyper Potion and assume he will not get another critical hit. The odds of him getting two critical hits in a row make me very sad. Oh, that's fine with me. See, it's not taking enough damage from Toxic. That's the third time it's been hit by Toxic. He should be about half health. He is not healed. That's been... Flinching and not moving is worse than a critical hit. Sorry, I gotta see how much damage it actually has on it. No, this is fine. 50 works. Yes, do not toxic this thing. Just go straight ahead with, just go straight at it with the water pulse. I hope you get a confusion. That's super effective? Dang. The heck is wrong with this thing? This is a situation where I'm gonna have to let my, my Pokemon die. Yeah, I didn't have a choice here. I need to switch out. And get Talard in there. Just ignore that. Can't kill me. Yeah. No strong language, Dino. But yeah, you're right. Oh, come on. I don't have a chance choice. I gotta do this. And while he's out, shouldn't one-shot in this case. It's an evolved form. In fact, he'll probably switch Pokemon here. So when he does that, let's hype. Oh wait, revive. Don't use. Yeah, I've been pretty relaxed on it, but you know. Alright. Well, I'm definitely faster than it. What? Magnitude 6. Oh boy. That's not that great. But it's double effective, so maybe. Pretty sure I'm faster than it with Police. And I can get an air slash in and just kill it. Its ability slowed me down. Oh, I didn't realize that. Oh, Petrify, of course. And it hyper potions. Now does this thing one-shot me? Anything I bring out is going to take a huge hit. And I did not do hardly any damage with that. Should I use this as an opportunity to heal up? Yeah, I gotta heal Talard. It's a bit of a waste for a Hyper Potion, but I need him to come out and be able to use one dig without dying. I think now's gonna be my best chance to do it. Get the air slash in. Oh, come on, really? I can't imagine it being fast. It wasn't this fast before. It was not this fast before. I gotta put this in and hope it doesn't immediately die. I mean, the ground should cover it, right? Or is ground not resistant to fire? It's just, no, it's just strong against fire. Ugh. Are you gonna one-shot me? This is gonna be a one-shot deal? Oh my goodness, yes, this is great. Every freaking time. Hey, I love Pepsi, what's up? I'm just over here losing my freaking mind. Now, he might just swap it out anyway. So I'm gonna dig. Yeah, he did. But this could be a series. Apparently it petrified me under the ground. Yeah, he can do it to me, I can do it to him. I wasn't under the ground yet. This could kill it. I should kill it. Yes. I'm actually kind of winning. Yeah, we're switching out. Fodorog's going in. He has a good matchup here. And even if he switches out, I'll water pulse his big scary thing. This is actually going to kill it. As long as I make contact, the poison will finish it if this doesn't. Nice. There's only one Pokemon left. Yeah, alright. Alright. Yeah, that Pei-J looks cool. I want a Pei-J. Yeah, that critical hit wasn't necessary. Simple fact. There's not a lot you can do about this. Now, he'll probably heal up here with a Hyper Potion. If he doesn't, I'm okay with that. Medicine. I'm okay with that. He is not going to be able to kill my last Pokemon in one hit. It's going to take poison. It died. It died anyway. Yeah, we did it. I had one full Pokemon left. Oh my goodness. Bite me, Tico. Those moves were simply stunning. A blazing battle. My eyes are still watering. Here you go. You earned it well. Under received the Salsa Badge. I can't salsa in my chair. It's all about the leg movement. My salsa bag allows you to use surf outside of battle. It also makes your Pokemon fabulous! Here, take this TM as well. Overheat. Ooh, very nice. We did it! Saved the game really quick. So I can use surf out of battle, right? I believe I was told after the 4th gym I'd be getting surf. Yay! His ace seems like a glass cannon more than anything else. I don't know how you pronounce that. Maybe. I don't know. My boy Under. Yay! Yeah, congrats. Don't worry. I salted for you. Thank you, Dino. If all the leers are going to be like this for you. Tom, I think they are. Yeah, overheat for Achilles would be pretty good. And Pei-J. Can't forget about the Pei-J. Alright, I did save, right? Let's confirm. Salsa is spicy hot. Alright, actually, no, we'll go ahead and, get that overheat going. Now, see, what I'm okay with this, right? Because Polish, I haven't been using Roost a lot, have I? But see, oh, Air Slash is a special attack. So I definitely want to keep Aerial Ace. You know, Roost hasn't been working for me. Not been finding times I could actually use it in battle. And with Overheat, I can still use Aerial Ace and not take the hit to the special attack. It won't matter. Should have looked at their stats. Did I do something wrong? Oh, I'm going to be using it anyway. I mean, most fire types are going to be special attack anyway. Got to go try and get some sleep. 2 a.m. already. Past again. Oh, wow. Good night, Tom. Get some sleep. Thanks for the help, too. Look at that. Straight fire shot out of here. Ba-boom. Let's get it healed up, and I'm gonna actually call it about, yeah, pretty much the end of the stream here too for me. I wanna switch up the Pokemon a little bit. I don't need him in the front. Oops. The only reason why I'm coming this way is I'm pretty sure something's going to happen when I get to, Actually, you know what? We're going to stop here. It's right before we head out. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. It is also 8:19 p.m. where I live as well, Pepsi. I think I said as well twice. That's very poor grammar. But, either way, I'm going to head out now. I got some editing to do, got some videos to get ready to go up tomorrow, I hope, and yeah, I will see you all next time, tomorrow, with more Pokemon Uranium, unless you guys want Overwatch. Hit me up on Twitter, I'll set up a poll for 20-hour poll, something like that, so it, you know, happens before. Yeah, I'm sorry, Pepsi. Now, normally, if I do, like, Overwatch, I'll be going till 9 p.m., but for a JRPG, I'm sticking to two-hour streams roundabout, so they don't get too long. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!